still sick with the flu, but that's not what this is about. Dear creeper squirrel that lives in the tree in front of the house. It's bad enough that you hang upside down and make direct eye contact with me and track me through the house as I move. But while you're watching me sick in bed and you make direct eye contact with me and then pee down the side of the tree, I think you're sending me a message. And it's not the cold and flu meds. I think something's up.